Young, five times NWA Referee of the Year, senior official in the NWA, has signed this championship event here on the NWA main event. Thanks very much for being with us. Jim Ross coming to you from the Crescent City, New Orleans, Louisiana. We're downtown in the Municipal Auditorium, a phenomenal crowd on hand, and this is, as I said, for the gold here in the NWA. Strangers to the fans here in New Orleans. Momentum is so important in pro wrestling, just as if in any other professional sport. Momo has a big part to play, no doubt about it. Jimmy Garvin, a side headlock on Shane, who reverses an overhand wrist lock into a side headlock of his own. Leapfrog, and Hayes now from behind, and Garvin now trying to take advantage. Hayes is taunting the crowd, and Michael Hayes, oh, he pulled down the top rope, and Shane all the way out to the hardwood floor here in the Municipal Auditorium here in New Orleans. Oh, big chop there by Michael Hayes. Really laid the leather to Shane. After Hayes pulled down the top rope, and young Shane went flying over the top rope to the floor. Garvin, that running kick right to the face of Shane in this battle for the World Tag Team Championship here on the NWA main event. Garvin stopping Shane as the youngster tried to re-enter the ring. Michael Hayes ramming this handsome youngster originally from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, chest first into the metal barricades, and Jimmy Garvin did a little work out there, calisthenics. Referee Tommy Young is exercising his count. Well, this is a rabid crowd here in New Orleans, as we have seen throughout this hour of the main event. Dropping Shane right on the top rope is Jimmy Garvin tagging in P.S. Michael Hayes. He says it's purely sexy. How about Chrissy Sissy? P.S. can mean a lot of things. Garvin and Hayes. Oh, big left by Hayes.
Yeah.
Garvin and Hayes love the double team. Take advantage. People say that they are not as manly as other athletes. A little bit, could they be sissies? I don't know about that whatsoever. And Shane caught Hayes coming in that big right foot. How can world champions be sissies? Maybe so. Cross body off the top, and he could not hold him down. Clothesline by Michael Hayes. And Shane, who has been in this match an inordinate length of time, certainly needs to make the tag here, as Jimmy Garvin now opens up for the offense. Garvin with a scoop slam on Shane there. Neck breaker by Jimmy Garvin. Great tag team efforts by the Freebirds, but a near fall. And Shane showing a great fighting spirit and a never say die attitude kicks out.
I don't think he's ready.
They're certainly never at a loss for words. We heard their comments earlier in this hour, and Johnny is very impatiently waiting on the ring apron. He tagged in. Shane went to the rope, perhaps a tactical error. Maybe he should have made the tag right there. Hayes misses with the clothesline, but catches Shane with a sleeper. Michael Hayes, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, with a sleep hold on Shane and the Dynamic Dude. If you just joined us, Jim Ross here on the NWA main event. We're coming to you from New Orleans, Louisiana, and this is for the World Tag Team Championship. Nice reversal there by Shane. And he almost made the tag. Waistlock slam there by Michael Hayes. Very arrogant in his pinning combination. One, two, and a near fall. His arrogance and conceit almost cost him the championship right there. And you saw the knee right into the kidneys of Shane by Jimmy Garvin. You have to hand it to Garvin and Hayes. They're tagging in and out like a well-oiled machine. Powerful slam by Garvin. He goes up to a neutral corner. Going up to the top. Shane put to his feet. Slamming Garvin off the top. Tag made. Here comes Michael Hayes. And Johnny has been tagged. Johnny's been tagged for the ride. Great drop kick there. Clothesline by Johnny. And a right hand on Garvin. The dudes now are picking. On the front burner. Tag Team Championship of the world is in jeopardy here. The Freebirds are in trouble. Johnny, the legal man in the ring. The bird feathers fly as they ran together. Garvin dropped it down the ring. And it goes for the right, caught the back by Garvin and DDT by Hayes. Garvin got him on the outside with a vicious knee to the kidneys, and Hayes follows it up with a DDT.
Hungry Eagle.